today I'm gonna show you my night routine for school. So this is what I do every single day when I get home from school. So I really hope that you are going to find this somewhat interesting, and if you do, be sure to give a huge thumbs up and comment down below when you get home from school. I get home around 4 if I don't go to the gym, because I actually have started going to the gym. I'm pretty proud of myself. But yeah, so with that being said, let's get right into the video. So when I get home from school, I take the train home, and I live very far away from school, so it takes me about an hour, and so I end up getting home at 4, which is not really that fun, but it's fine. So when I get home, I take off my shoes, I take off my jacket and my hat and my scarf, and I put my bags on the couch. Then what I do is I head into the kitchen to grab a snack, like a fruit or maybe some cereal, and then I change into workout clothes. So I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't actually go out running at home. I actually have started going to the gym, and I'm pretty proud of myself, but so I didn't want to film at the gym, so I decided to just include some clips of me running, because it's cute, you know, cute colors. So yeah, I'm also blurring out my cat's asshole. Anyway, so when I get home, I head up into my room to grab some clean, comfy clothes and also a towel. So I wash my face in the shower, and these are the products that I use. So I've used these products for as long as I can remember, and they're all from the same brand. I'm not sponsored or anything, but my parents work with them. They sell these products at their spa, so that's why I have them. Yeah. Sometimes if I feel like it, I will head up into the bathroom upstairs and I'll spray some Mario Badescu rosewater spray on my face. And if I decide to do so, I will obviously not apply moisturizer before. I'll apply it after. Yeah. After that, I will go into my room and just chill on my bed, clean up, maybe like put away my clothes, because I'm pretty indecisive when it comes to picking out an outfit in the mornings. So I usually have some random jeans and sweaters laying around in my room. So then I will go and make a to-do list. Like, I don't always do this, but if I know that I have a lot of things to do, I will. Around 6 p.m., I will go and make some dinner. I usually have leftovers, but you know, it's fine. So around this time, I also study. So as I mentioned in my favorites video, I have to study now. So I usually study for a couple of hours, and I always sit by my dining table when I study, because otherwise I really can't concentrate at all. So after 30,000 billion hours, I will go back up to my room and charge my school computer and then start editing, because I usually have a video to edit. Since I post on Wednesdays, I have to edit on Monday, Tuesdays, or Wednesdays, so it's always fun. So then around 9:30, I will go into the bathroom again and do some nightly routine things, like brush my teeth, put on some lip balm, hand lotion, and also put my hair up in a little ponytail, because I always sleep with a ponytail. Then I have also started to use this Mario Badescu drying lotion, since I am breaking out. I don't know why, but I think it's because I'm not drinking enough water, but I will put on some Mario Badescu rose water, no, drying lotion. Then I will go back into my room and I'll make it cozy, like I'll turn on my fairy lights and I'll put on my pajamas and I'll just throw my dirty clothes in the laundry basket and make my room cozy, chill out, relax, you know what I mean? Yeah. Around 10, I will hop into bed. I want to get to bed earlier, but I just have a bunch of things to do. But before I go to sleep, I have to read, because it really relaxes me, it helps me sleep. And I'm also really obsessed with Harry Potter right now, so I want to read. Like, reading is the best part of the day. Right before I go to bed, I'll turn on my alarm, put my hair up in a ponytail if it's not already up in a ponytail, and then take off my socks, because sleeping with socks, oh my god, no. And then it's time to say goodnight. But your credit's no good. You flip the script. I forgot to show you how I prepare my breakfast, because I always make my breakfast the day before. So if you want to, you can check out the recipe video I did a couple of weeks ago. I will link it down below and also up in the right corner. I really hope that you liked it. If you did, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up and comment down below if you liked it and also when you get home after school, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.